You got a jumper up there. Looks like he's gonna do it.
This is Leslie Parks for Channel 8 News. We've just arrived downtown at 4th and Main, where a man has gone out onto the ledge of a building, apparently despondent about his mother, and remains there still.
Hey, kid.
Hey, you don't tell me what to do, though.
You stay right there. I'm doing it. I'm gonna do it.
No.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it. You stay away from me.
You young man.
Oh, no.
Look, I know I'm not your mother, but I am a mother, and I was just thinking you could talk to me, if that's all right.
This is serious up here.
Yeah, hey, let her talk. What do you want?
I just want you to know that young man next to you is my son.
Mom, stay out of this, okay?
And God knows, he and I have had our difficulties over the years. You see, he was very small for his age, and I made him this adorable little wig and a beautiful little dress.
You had to wear a wig and a pretty little dress?
Is he adorable?
I thought I had things bad.
Not close.
Listen!
Mom!
Stop.
Oh, please, you don't have anything I haven't seen before.
Mom, would you turn around, please?
Or my mom.
Both of you?
Will shoot.
Your mom witnessed a murder. You witnessed a murder?
Get it! We're gonna nail those turkeys!
Oh, come on, Gwen. She's supposed to go back Monday.
Watch out!
Look, you can already see it's gonna have very nice equipment. Would you like me to drive?
No!
It's gonna be so clean and shiny. He's gonna have the cleanest gun at the precinct.
I'd say she loves you, Joe.
No, my son's is much bigger.
Mom!
Sylvester Stallone.
You put a machine gun off the back of a van?
And Estelle Getty.
I wanted it to be a surprise.
It is!
Stop.
Or my mom will shoot!
By the way, girl, Joe is still single.
Officer, secure that megaphone!
Excuse me, I think I'm ready to go back in now.
Yeah.
Joe, wait for the crowd.
Lee Maker, stop!
I'm telling you, that guy needs help.
We got a jumper up there, looks like he's gonna do it.
He's a very nice boy, a little rough around the edges, but nothing that the right girl could smooth out.